How is he? Do you know him, dear? The camel. Well, this is gonna be fucking carnage on this track, isn't it? But we ain't gonna make it through the first corner. He's got his elbows out. Thing that does your nutting as well, you need a controller to go down the menu, to go down the players. You can't go across and go down, it's doing my nutting. No. Oi, you know who it was, didn't ya? It was me. He's got him off the start, hasn't he? He's in the fucking lead, mate. Go back to Oval. happily sending you invites. Puts you off, doesn't it? Does your HUD on the top left only show the first six drivers? Yeah, I think that's a bit gay, because you don't know who's in the actual race still. Whether people backed out or what. I don't know where my brakes are over it. Oh, no, they're not. Don't know, that last corner seems to be getting harder and harder the more we're going along this race. Thank you. Yeah. What? Yeah, that last corner, I think it was, I was locking up, locking my brakes up in that last corner. Just braking too hard, too late. It's fucking 10 seconds in front, mate. Fuck. I don't know, I overtook him from the start straight away. Like, literally, I pulled off perfect start and that was it. I was in the lead from that for the first corner. And he just disappeared. What have we? Is that why his numbers... Look at his numbers, 5'10", look. You won 5'10", is that because he's smashing people up? Does it go up or down? Yeah. Mine's still the same and I won, how the fuck's that happen? Oh, is it? He's the host then, no one's the host, are they? The host is gone, so we've got our exit session, is that right? Is it you, Reefer? Yeah. I got to, because I'm iron, I've got exit or save.